insertions. Murphy's left the right-back position vacant, and Ronaldo's clean through for Manchester United here. Is he going to make it 2-0? Yes, he is. It's all over. Reading had to gamble. Murphy was up there in the attack, had to leave a gap behind him, and who better to capitalise from a Manchester United perspective than Cristiano Ronaldo, who scores his 23rd goal of the season. Here's what happened. The header out was by Vidic initially, then Fletcher cleared it, and Murphy had to try and get back, but he had no chance. Rooney and Ronaldo were both absolutely clear. Rooney said, on you go, and Ronaldo tucked it past Marcus Hanneman, and it's Reading 0, Manchester United 2.